Hello, welcome back. When we left off, we've rescued this entire region. Especially because it was kind of a hassle to even get into Jacob's, because I messed up badly. But now it's time to push on to the back. Well, third. I mean, I've still got to obviously finish off Jacob and kill him. Still, I wonder who has who. I think I need a car. Is there a car near here? Let's have a quick look. Yeah, that's up. Yeah, that's not far, I can walk it. Now, if I remember correctly, there was something I was supposed to avoid in this region. Thank you. Oh, this saves me some stuff. Now, I'm in her region, so I suppose it makes sense to head there first.
This is Kim Rye calling out to Nick and the deputy. When you get a chance, can you please swing by the house? Please? No
emergency or anything.
Yet.
Fuck, I'll do that one first. Fuck it. I'll do this one last story mission there. And then I'll push on to Faith's region. I don't know why it still has his stuff, since, I mean, he's dead. Time to do this.
Where the fuck is Nick?
Oh, what the hell's going on, Kim?
Where the fuck have you been? Go. Give me your hand. Our little girl has decided it's time.
Oh, at least she waited till the cop was dealt with.
Nick Jr.'s not due for another week. Ow, Kim, you hurt my hand.
We gotta get into the car.
Okay. are so strong. Okay. Deputy, you're driving.
Okay.
Let's go! Oh, God.
Get out.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Driving music.
Nick?
You're gonna be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just drive.
Okay, she taught me some stress-reducing breathing techniques. Ow! Ow! Jeez, get my hand. What the fuck is that?
What?
Pigs! Watch the pigs! Go left!
Here!
You're in labor. Ah, ow, my hand. Go right. You got this, honey. You're doing great.
Thanks.
This cannot be good in any way, shape, or form.
Am I being a good partner here? I want to be supported.
Oh, crap. Seconds I broke.
Easy, deputy. Slow and steady wins the race. Go right.
Slow and steady means I give birth right here in this car, and you're dealing with
it. You heard the lady. Pedal to the metal.
Okay, I guess that guy's just being left behind in the fire. Oh, come on.
Why is it on fire?
We're gonna make it. Floor it, deputy.
Oh my gosh.
We made it.
Jim, you okay?
No, I am not okay. None of this is okay.
This is insane as it gets. No, they look okay.
Right! Through those trees!
Look out! Deer!
Shit!
So long, Bambi!
Deer!
This isn't safe!
Ah, don't worry about it! This truck can handle anything!
Meet your goddaughter?
No.
She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you.
No.
For everything that you've done. Whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
Come on. Let's get you home.
Oh, isn't that nice? A happy ending for someone. probably gonna rename his business soon. I mean, Ryan Boulder, I don't know, that sounds... I'm not, like, one of Ryan Jr. Hello, doggy.
Howdy, mister. You're the most famous person in the valley.
Well, it's not nice. Now, let's see... for my final trick. I can do that mission. Ooh, that's still felt how it was. I'll do it there another time. I want to see if I can actually at least get a start on the next region. John Seed's territory, have I actually entered into phase? Because I don't even see any of those shrines in John's. Oh well, doesn't matter if he doesn't come back to you or anything. What's that sign say? Whoops. Why don't I believe them? And here we are at last. Ooh! Put us in here.
Hey, is that you, Rook? Thank Christ, help us out here.
Oh, wait a minute. I recognize that voice. Ah, fuck. Jeez, I swear, I've lately just not been able to go a single episode without dying. Okay, yeah, we're definitely... so creepy about that image. Not so much her, I mean, that does look a little creepy, but no, it's more just the plantation of that flower thing, giving that fungus off, or whatever it is. Listen. Still a jail.
Hey, is that you, Rook? Thank Christ, help us out here.
Makes sense, actually, as a place to use. What's happened?
Got a man down. I need a medic.
Oh, it's a cutscene.
Rook, I need more ammo.
You really saved our bacon.
Hey, how?
They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Trucks on the road!
Fuck!
Damn it! Medic!
Rook, I need you up on that wall.
How the fuck did he even get here, though? Oops. I gotta say, I'm really not a fan of this style of conflict. I might prefer to be on the other side of that wall. Flanking. What the? Whoops. Sorry. That was disappointing. But I mean, which way is north? I mean, like, is this whole building facing south or what?
West side! Watch your back! They're coming up the west side!
You know, the best thing about that gun is, I didn't even have one.
They broke inside! Look out! They're coming to you!
Shit.
Understood!
Ah, damn it. Fuck, I'm trapped.
Stop that truck, it's headed for the gate!
Ow, I got trapped.
The harvester's floor!
No, no! What a horrible way to go. Whoops, wrong guy. Well, that went well.
Rogers, there's an arc-weller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Well, you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil, not today.
I have told you, a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
We need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in.
Fuck off, bitch.
No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here.
I mean, I did just like...
Just ask around.
Save an entire of a region,
get
so...
back, Rook.
Okay then.
I like that guy. I mean, it's a bit of a silly thing to focus on, but
Deputy, I
like
none
him.
Of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
My wife, God rest her
soul. Over here.
Still, I'm going to end the episode around here, so thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like or subscribe if you have, and goodbye.